The bassist with the beautiful voice. Midnight Oil bassist Bones Hillman passes away from cancer. Midnight Oil bassist Bones Hillman has been remembered as a brilliant musical comrade after he died aged 62. Midnight Oil bassist and backing vocalist Bones Hillman has died aged 62. Hillman, born Wayne Stevens in New Zealand, passed away at his home in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, after a battle with cancer, the band announced on Sunday. He was the bassist with the beautiful voice, the band member with the wicked sense of humor, and our brilliant musical comrade, wrote his bandmates Jim Mogheny, Martin Rotzi, Peter Garrett, and Rob Hurst. We will deeply miss our dear friend and companion, and we send our sincerest sympathies to his wife, Denise, who has been a tower of strength for him. Hillman joined the band in 1987 after stints performing with other groups in New Zealand. He played and sang on every Midnight Oil recording since Blue Sky Mining, and we did thousands of gigs together, the band wrote. Here are bonuses from Jim, Martin, Peter and Rob. Hillman's death comes days after the band released its first new album since 2002, The Makarata Project, which features a number of collaborations with Indigenous artists. The record on Saturday claimed number one on the ARIA charts, making it Midnight Oil's first album to hold the position since Blue Sky Mining in 1990. His first band was punk outfit The Masochists, and he later joined the Suburban Reptiles and the Swingers, before replacing Peter Gifford as bass player for rock band Midnight Oil in 1987. He later recalled that he was living with Kiwi expatriate musicians Neil and Sharon Finn, in a Melbourne share house, when Midnight Oil called to say they were looking for a new bassist. His first thought was that Neil Finn, who passed on the message, was pulling his leg. But a few nights later, drummer Rob Hurst rang back wondering why Hillman had not returned his call, and invited him up to Sydney to rehearse. He played with Midnight Oil for 15 years. The band took a break in 2002 when frontman Peter Garrett moved into federal politics, and Hillman returned to New Zealand, before moving with his family in 2007 to Nashville, where he worked as a session musician. He rejoined Midnight Oil for its reunion tour in 2018.